want to talk about a spiritual heresy of God's people.
Ndashaka kuvuga ku buzima buzima buzira umuze bw'umwuka.
Normally we know how to look for care when our physical body are hurting or pain.
Murabizi neza ko tujya dushakisha abavuzi n'abita ku buzima bwacu igihe imibiri yacu itameze neza.
And we thank God for the doctors, for physicians that we have.
Turanashima Imana ku bw'abaganga ibyo bakora ku mibiri yacu.
They do help our body when our bodies are in pain.
Igihe cyose imibiri yacu yitameze neza baradufasha.
And also sometimes when they cannot help us, also God does everything for us.
Ndetse n'uwo mubiri y'abaganga bananiwe n'Imana nayo irabishoboye kudushyiza imibiri.
So now I want to focus on the spiritual life.
Ariko noneho ndashaka ngo duhange amaso ubuzima bw'umwuka.
Because the spiritual life, the spiritual heresy is the basis for a heresy Christian, a heresy believer.
Kubera yuko ubuzima bw'umwuka niryo shingiro ry'umukristo ufite ubuzima buzima.
The same way our bodies can become sick and hurt.
Nkuko imibiri yacu ishobora kurwara ndetse ikababara.
And when your body is hurting, I want to assure you, and it's true, that you feel life is not moving.
Kandi urabizi neza ko iyo umubiri wawe ufite ikibazo wumva ubuzima bwahagaze.
It is the same when our spiritual life are hurting.
Ni nako rero bimeze ko n'umwuka wacu iyo wababaye cyangwa wakomeretse.
When your spiritual life has a problem.
Iyo ubuzima bwawe bw'umwuka bufite ikibazo.
As a child of God, as a believer.
Nk'umwana w'Imana nk'umwizera.
It is true you will find that things are not moving in your life.
Nabwo uzabyumva ko ibintu bitarimo kugenda mu buzima bwawe.
And one of the major reasons why we see our world crumbling today.
Kandi kimwe mu mpamvu tubona zituma tubona isi yacu uyu munsi wa none irimo gutembagara.
When I talk about our world, I talk about our lives here in this world.
Iyo mvuze rero isi ntago mba mvuga imisozi mba mvuga ubuzima bwacu tubayeho hano.
We are finding that the family values are being broken.
Tusanga indangagaciro z'imiryango zarasenyutse.
We are finding that our youth are being deteriorated.
Tukareba urubyiruko rwacu tugasanga neza ubuzima babayeho ntago
bubahisha Imana.
Tugasanga hari za ruswa nyinshi zituzengurutse. Tugareba tugasanga abantu bose ntibanejejwe n'uburyo babayeho. Ibi byose biterwa n'uko ubuzima bwo mu mwuka bufite ikibazo. Icyifuzo Imana nuko twaba bazima mu mwuka mu mubiri no mu bitekerezo.
And when your spiritual life,
kandi iyo ubuzima bwawe bw'umwuka,
as a Christian becomes a heresy,
nk'umwana w'Imana buhindutse buzima,
it will affect your surrounding.
Bizazana ingaruka, bizagera no kubakuzengurutse.
It will affect your world.
Bizagira ingaruka nziza mu isi urimo.
It will affect your family.
Bizagira ingaruka nziza mu muryango wawe.
Affect every position where you find yourself.
Bizagira ingaruka ahantu hariho hose wisanga.
So it is good to know that we need spiritual heroes.
Ni byiza rero ko tumenya yuko dukeneye n'umwuka kuba muzima.
It's God, our creator, who avails this heroes to us.
Kandi ubuzima buzima bwo mu mwuka nta handi twabukura n'Imana ibuduha.
It's through God.
Binyuze mu Mana.
Look at our youth today.
Reba urubyiruko rwacu uyu munsi.
Look at your daughters or your sons.
Reba abahungu bawe, reba abakobwa bawe.
They have reached the extent.
Bageze ku rwego.
Of advertising the wickedness they live in.
Ugasanga ageze ku rwego rwo kwamamaza no gushyira ku karwanda ibyo akora bitamuhesha agaciro.
Whereby just a younger girl tells you, me, I am a lesbian, me, I am a homosexual.
Aho umukobwa mutoya atinyuka akavuga ati jyewe rwose ndi umutinganyi.
Don't you see that our values as a nation are being attacked and we are being destroyed?
Ese ntubibona ko indangagaciro zacu zaba ari n'iz'igihugu zirimo kwatakwa kandi zirimo zisenyuka?
I hear the cry from above.
Nabo ndumva kurira kuva mu ijuru.
That we as the people of God first we must return to God.
Kutubwira ngo twebwe nk'abantu b'Imana mbere na mbere dukwiriye kugarukira Imana.
And ask God to hear us.
Tugasaba Imana kwidukiza.
And be revived in our spiritual lives.
Twarangiza tugasanwa tukazuka mu buzima bwacu bw'umwuka.
I want us to go to Jeremiah chapter 8 verse 22.
Ndashaka ko dusoma muri Yeremiya ibice 8:22.
Jeremiah chapter 8 verse 22.
Yeremia ibicu 8 umurongo wa 22.
It says, is there no balm in Gilead? Is there no physician there? Why then is not the heiress of the daughter of my people recovered?
Haravuga ngo mbese Gilead nta muti womora uhaba? Kuki uruguma rw'ubwoko bwanjye rutakize?
Amen. You know the spiritual heiress.
Ubuzima bwo mu mwuka.
Jeremiah was talking about.
Ngo Yeremiya yari arimo avuga.
Was that the daughter of God was wounded within her.
Yaravuga ngo umukobwa cyangwa umwana w'Imana yarakomeretse muri we.
The church of God was having a challenge.
Igitorero rya Kristo ryari rifite ikibazo.
When the people of God.
Igihe abantu b'Imana.
Are sick spiritually.
Barwaye mu buryo bw'umwuka.
God is still asking a question.
Imana irakomeza ikabaza ikibazo.
You mean there is no medicine?
Ese muravuga yuko nta muti uhari?
You mean you are sick beyond repair?
Ese muravuga yuko murwaye ku buryo mutakira?
You mean you cannot return to me and I heal you?
Uratekereza yuko utangarukira ngo ngukize?
Is God, you know, is God weak to intervene in our today's generation?
Ese Imana yacu ni nyantege nkeya yakuba ntacyo yakora mu kinyejana cyacu cyo?
Why is it because we don't know that God is our greatest physician who can heal even our spiritual sicknesses?
Cyangwa nuko tutazi ko Imana ari umuganga ukomeye ushobora kudukiza mu mubiri no mu mwuka.
We need God today.
Dukeneye Imana rero uyu munsi.
And a government that embraces the values of fearing God, the people survive.
Igihugu cyose leta yose yakira indangagaciro zo kubaha Imana, igihugu kirakira.
And a family that embraces the fear of God, that family survives.
Igihugu umuryango wawe wose wakiriye gutinya Imana no kuyubaha, uwo muryango uracungurwa ugakira.
We need to come back to God in this generation.
Dukeneye kugarukira Imana muri iki kinyejana cyacu.
Because the sickness we have are not normal and they are not common.
Kubera ko indwara dufite ntabwo ari indwara isanzwe kandi ntabwo ari indwara yoroheje.
Whereby even our children, our youth of our children of 12 years are becoming pregnant and is alarming the government.
Aho usanga n'abana b'imyaka 12 bose barimo gutwita n'igihugu cyabuze igisubizo.
10 years.
Imyaka 10.
9 years.
Imyaka 9.
When the school opened, most of the youth were not going back to school because most of the girls are pregnant now.
Amashuri yarafunguye ariko hari umubare mwinshi w'abana batasubiye ku ishuri kubera ko abakobwa benshi baratwite.
There is a sickness, but this sickness is spiritual.
Hari indwara kandi indwara ntabwo ari iy'umubiri n'iy'umwuka.
It is the people of God to return to God and we cry to God and we ask him to heal us.
Bikeneye rero ko abantu b'Imana tugarukira Imana tukaririra Imana tukayisaba kudukiza.
Is there no physician?
Ese nta muganga uhari?
Isn't God our physician where we can learn to him and we ask him to intervene in our conditions today?
Ese Imana yacu si umuganga dushobora guhungiraho tukamwirukanyiraho tukamusaba ko agira icyo ahindura muri iyi mibereho?
Why do we become thirsty and there is no one to quench our thirst?
Niyo mpamvu twishwe n'inyota tukaba twabuze utumara inyota.
When men and women are thirsty but they don't know where the thirst can be quenched, of course things will fall apart.
Igihe umugabo n'umugore bafite inyota bakaba bataze icyabamara iyo nyota, ni ukuvuga ngo nta kindi kizasubiraho, urwo rugo ruzasenyuka.
Listen to me, child of God.
Nyumva neza mwana w'Imana.
Go with me in the book of Isaiah 55.
Jyana nanjye mu gitabo cya Yesaya 55.
Verse 1 to 3.
Umurongo wa mbere kugeza ku wa gatatu.
It says, ho, everyone that is thirsty come to the waters, and he that has no money, come ye buy and eat. Come buy wine and milk without money and without price. Wherefore do you spend money for that which is no bread?
Yemwe abafite inyota nimuze, kandi n'udafite ifeza nawe naze. Nimuze mugure murye, nimuze mugure vino n'amata mudatanze ifeza cyangwa ibindi biguzi. Niki gituma mutanga ifeza mukagura ibitari ibyo kurya nyakuri?
And you will remember for that which satisfies not.
Niki gituma mukorera ibidahaza?
Hearken diligently unto me.
Mugire umwete wo kunyumvira.
And eat ye that which is good.
Mubone ibyiza, mubone kurya ibyiza.
And let your soul delight itself in fatness.
Ubugingo bwanyu bukishimira umubyibuho.
Incline your ear and come unto me here, and your soul shall live, and I will make an everlasting covenant with you, even the sure mercies of David.
Mutega matwi muza aho ndi munyumve ubugingo bwanyu bubone kubaho nange nzasezerana namwe isezerano ririho ariyo mbabazi zidahwema Dawidi yasezeranijwe.
The hearing we need
gukira dukeneye
for our families, for our nations, for our society, for our lives, it comes from God.
Kugira ngo imiryango yacu, abana bacu, igihugu cyacu gikire, tubikeneye byava ku Mana.
We need to remember that what we are looking for cannot satisfy us.
Dukeneye kumenya yuko ibyo turimo kureba bitashobora kuduhaza.
The water we think we are enjoying cannot satisfy our thirst.
Amazi dutekereza yuko atugiriye yatugirira umumaro ntabwo yatumara inyota.
The food and the bread we are buying don't think it can quench that spiritual thirst.
Umugati n'akazi ukora kaguha amafaranga ntutekereza ko bizakumara inyota
y'umuntu. It cannot save your children.
Ntabwo byacungura abana bawe.
Your money will never save your family.
Amafaranga yawe ntabwo azacungura umuryango wawe.
Of course your money can provide for your family.
Ubyo ukuri koko amafaranga hari icyo yamara ndetse umuryango wawe
wibutunga. Your money can give your children good education.
Ashobora guha abana bawe amashuri meza.
And can buy you the material things you need.
Ushobora no kugura ibyo ukeneye byose.
But you will never quench the thirst in them just to be destroyed.
Ariko ntabwo
become rebellious.
Ntabwo ayo mafaranga azahaba kumara inyota iri muri bo ituma babibyigomeke.
It cannot quench that thirst within.
Ntabwo ayo mafaranga ashobora kumara iyo nyota.
It is only through the word of God.
Ni ijambo ry'Imana ryonyine gusa.
That a man's moral character can change.
Niryo rishobora guhindura imyitwarire y'umuntu.
Yes, as a government even we can mobilize our youth and we sit them down and we talk to them.
Mu by'ukuri koko na leta ishobora kuganiriza urubyiruko igakora ibishoboka byose ikabashyira hamwe ikabaganiriza.
I thank God for the good things that our government do.
Ndashima Imana kubwa leta nziza n'ibyo bakora byiza.
Whereby you know you care, we care for the, our families, we care for our youth. But if there is no medicine for that spiritual hunger, spiritual thirst, it will never stop our people becoming the way they are.
Leta yacu ikora ibishoboka byose bakita ku rubyiruko ugasanga bahangayikishijwe n'abo bana barimo guterwa inda. Ariko nihataba umuti uvura iyo nyota n'iyo nzara yo mu mwuka ntabwo bizahagarara.
So there is a spiritual food that we need to know that God has availed to us as his people that can help our society, can help our nation, can help our families.
Hari ibiryo byo mu mwuka by'Imana yadushiriyeho dukwiriye kwitaho tukabyakira. Ibyo nibyo bishobora gukiza igihugu cyacu n'ibyo bishobora gukiza imiryango yacu.
You cannot change your child's heart.
Ntabwo byashoboka kuhindura umutima w'umwana wawe.
You can counsel and talk to them.
Birashoboka ko wamugira inama ukamwaganiriza.
But the heart is hidden.
Ariko umutima urahishwe.
It is only this spiritual food of God that can change your child.
Ibi biryo byo mu mwuka by'Imana nibyo bishobora guhindura uwo mwana wawe.
The word of God has power.
Ijambo ry'Imana rifite muri ryo imbaraga.
To create a heart of a man.
Ryo kongera kurema bushya umutima w'umuntu.
This is the spiritual food that Isaiah is talking about.
Ibi nibyo biryo byo mu mwuka Yesaya arimo kuvuga.
It, that nourishes the inner man and fills one's life in a way and with abundance that all of a person is material things cannot do.
Nibyo biryo bishobora gufata ubuzima bw'umuntu bikamuvura ya nzara y'umwuka akabasha kubona ibyo mu isi adashobora kuhabonera.
I want you to listen to me, my dear.
Nagira ngo ntege amatwi inshuti
wowe. There are so much struggles in your life.
Hari ugukubitika kwinshi ufite mu buzima.
You are struggling.
Uri murakubitika cyane.
You are working so hard.
Urakora ibishoboka byose.
You want a good life.
Urashaka ubuzima bwiza.
You want a joyful life.
Urashaka ubuzima bwiza.
But you will never come to it.
Ariko ntabwo uzigera ubigeraho.
Until you allow God to penetrate in your heart.
Igihe kugeza igihe uzemerera Imana kugira umwanya mu mutima wawe.
Remember, I'm not talking about just religion.
Icyo rero nshaka kuvuga ndakwibutsa yuko ntarimo kuvuga idini.
I'm talking about God.
Ndavuga guhura n'Imana.
And his word.
N'ijambo ryayo.
It is a medicine.
Ni umuti.
For many sicknesses that we have in our lives.
Ni umuti w'indwara nyinshi cyane dufite mu buzima bwacu.
You have to receive this word in your life.
Mu by'ukuri ugomba kwakira iri jambo mu buzima bwawe.
You have to reach extent of saying God I need you.
Ugomba kugera ku rwego rwo kubwira Imana uti none ndayikeneye.
I surrender all to you.
Ndagukeneye nkweguriye
byose. I want healing to come in my life.
Ndashaka kuko gukira kugera mu buzima bwanjye.
When God comes in your life.
Imana niza mu buzima bwawe.
And begins to deal with every issue hidden in your heart.
Ikatangira guhangana na buri kintu cyose kiri mu buzima bwawe.
There are things that are causing you thirsty.
Hari ibintu bituma ugira inyota.
And the thirst you have is driving you to drugs.
Kandi iyo nyota iragusunikira gukora ibitari byiza.
The hunger you have is driving you to do bad things.
Iyo nyota ikagusunikira gukora ibitari byiza.
But when you come and you receive from God.
Ariko iyo uje ukakira ibituruka ku Mana.
Because God knows is the creator of your heart.
Kubera ko Imana niyo muremyi w'uwo mutima wawe.
Because what your heart needs.
Imana izi neza icyo umutima wawe ukeneye.
The food will cause your life to be heresy.
Ibiryo by'Imana bizatuma ubuzima bwawe buba buzima.
And you will have a life that is satisfied.
Nurangiza ugira ubuzima bunyuzwe.
And you will live a life that is more joyful.
Ubeho ubuzima bwuzuye umunezero.
So God speaks about his word.
Imana iravuga mu ijambo ryayo.
Which is connected to this phrase we have read in this scripture. Eat what is good.
Aravuga ngo ni murye ibyiza murye ibikwiriye.
Eat what is good.
Murye ibikwiriye.
God says that many times things we are eating is not good.
Imana yabizi neza kwa kenshi ibyo turya atari byiza.
You know a man will always look as healthy as the food he eats.
Mu by'ukuri murabizi neza ko umuntu aba muzima kube ashingiye ku byo yariye.
What you eat is what reflects on your body.
Ibyo uriye nibyo bigaragara ku mubiri wawe.
So what you feed your heart with.
Icyo rero ugaburira umutima wawe nacyo.
Is what reflects your character.
Nibyo bizagaragaza ingeso zawe.
Is what reflects your actions.
Nibyo bizagaragaza ibikorwa byawe.
What reflects your thoughts.
Nibyo bizagaragaza nibyo bizabamo ibyo utekereza.
The word of God says as a man thinks in his heart so shall he be.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo uko umuntu atekereza uko niko ari.
So what influences your thoughts.
Ikiza na igituma ibitekerezo byawe bimera uko bimeze.
Is the word of God.
Ni ijambo ry'Imana ushobora kugabana.
Because the word of God carries life for you.
Kubera ko ijambo ry'Imana muri ryo harimo ubuzima.
Yes, your heart you cannot give it this physical food.
Mu by'ukuri koko umutima wawe ntushobora kubugaburira ibiryo by'umubiri.
Your spiritual heart, your inner man.
Ndavuga wa muntu wawe w'imbere.
So your inner man needs the food from his creator, his God.
Umuntu wawe w'imbere akeneye ibiryo bituruka ku muremyi we.
This is why the Bible says eat what is good.
Niyo mpamvu bibiri tubwiye hano hadusomye muri Yesaya mu bice 55 ngo murye ibiryo bikwiriye.
What do you feed your mind on daily basis?
Ese wowe nicyo ugaburira ibitekerezo byawe umunsi ku wundi?
When you read bad books you will become bad like those books.
Iyo usomye ibitabo bitari byiza uhinduka mubi nkuko ibyo bitabo biri.
When you watch bad movies you will become as bad as those movies.
Iyo urebye filime zitari nziza uhinduka mubi nkuko izo filime ziri.
When you enjoy the company of bad people you will be as bad as them.
Niwishimira kugendana n'abantu batari beza nawe niko uzaso.
Our spiritual man needs to be fed by good food.
Umuntu wacu w'imbere w'umwuka akeneye kugaburirwa ibiryo byiza.
What does occupy your time?
Ese igihe cyawe wowe ugikoresha iki?
Where do you spend your time?
Igihe cyawe ukimara hehe?
Who feeds you?
Ninde ukugaburira?
I'm asking you even as a Christian.
Ndakubaza nawe w'umukristo.
You will never be better than by what you feed on daily basis.
Ntabwo uzigera uba mwiza kuruta ibyo urya umunsi ku wundi.
When you desire to listen to the word of God.
Nugira icyifuzo cyo gutega amatwi ijambo ry'Imana.
The word of God will change your life.
Ijambo ry'Imana rizahindura ubuzima bwawe.
It will build faith in you.
Rizubaka kwizera muri wowe.
It will build hope in you.
Rizubaka ibyiringiro muri wowe.
You will become a better person.
Uzahinduka umuntu mwiza cyane.
You will be a better father.
Uzaba umubyeyi mwiza.
You will never be better than the people who you surround yourself with.
Ntabwo uzigera uba mwiza kurusha abantu bakuzengurutse.
So this food I'm talking about.
Ibi biryo rero ndimo kuvuga.
Of course it's the spiritual food.
Ni ibiryo byo mu mwuka.
Its source is God.
isoko y'ibyo biryo ni imana
the more you allow God to be in you
igihe cyose iyo wemereye imana kuba muri wowe
not any other god when no. I talk about God people have different gods
ntabwo ari iyindi mana ntabwo mvuga izindi mana abantu hari izindi
mana I am talking about God as creator of heavens and the earth
imana ndimo kuvuga ndavuga imana muremyi w'isi
God as the beginning of this life
imana ariyo tangiriro ry'ubuzima
God who existed before and he's existing
imana yari iriho nubika bikiriho
I'm talking about the God the father of our Lord Jesus Christ
ndavuga imana data umwami wacu Yesu Kristo
who has given us his son
iyo mana yaduhaye umwana wayo
so whoever believes in him
kugira ngo mwizera wese
shall not perish but shall have eternal life
atazarimbuka ahubwo agira ubugingo buhoraho
so this is the God who is the source of the food we need
iyi niyo mana akaba ariyo soko y'ibiryo dukeneye
when we incline our ear and hearken diligently unto God to follow his divine teachings as the aim and methods of life it produces spiritual health of our inner man
igihe cyose duteze amatwi ijambo ry'imana ndetse tukamerera imana kugira ngo ivugane natwe ikore ibyo yifuza mu buzima bwacu bihinduka umuti w'umuntu wacu w'imbere
you need to learn how to hold your ear consistently on the mouth of your God
ukwiriye kwiga uburyo uhora uteze amatwi akanwa kuwiteka
where do you find God
Esimanu isanga he
I believe you have to go in a process where you believe God loves to be
ndabizi ndizera ko ukwiriye kujya ahantu uzi ko Imana iba
like a church where they teach the word of God
nko mu rusengero aho bigisha ijambo ry'Imana
like a fellowship of the people of God who enjoy the presence of God
nko guterana n'abantu b'Imana bari mu kubaho kw'Imana
you cannot be in anywhere and you expect God to be there
Nutekereze ko aho wajya hose uzahasanga iby'Imana.
It is true to say that God is everywhere.
Nibyo koko Imana iri hose.
But God selects locations.
Ariko Imana ihitamo ihurira n'abantu.
This is why the Bible says where two or three gather in my name I will be in their midst.
Niyo mpamvu Bibiliya mvuga ngo aho babiri cyangwa batatu bateranye mu izina ryanjye nzaba hagati muri bo.
In other words he comes in the midst of the people who gather in his name.
Mu yandi magambo aza hagati y'abantu b'Imana bateranye mu izina ryayo.
Yes God was to give you spiritual health.
Mu byukuri koko Imana irashaka kuguha ubuzima bwo mu mwuka.
I know some of you are crying saying I want to come out of this weakness. I'm not happy. I'm tired of sin.
Babi bamwe ndabizi kuri ruvuga uti ndashaka kuva muri izi ntege nke ya ntabwo nishimiye ubuzima ndi ho ndambira ibyaha.
I want to feel God in me.
Nanye ndashaka kubona Imana.
So when you take a step
ariko iyo uteye intambwe
and you come to where God is
ukegera aho Imana iri
you come to meet with God's people
ukifuza guhura n'abantu b'Imana
fellowship of those who fear God
ugakunda guterana n'abantu bubaha Imana
sure you will always find God there
ndagira ngo nkusezeranye ko mu byukuri uzahura n'Imana
let me pray for you as you take a decision for change in your life
reka ngusengere ufate icyemezo cyo kuza cyo guhinduka mu buzima
bwawe God wants you to live a happy life
Imana yifuza kubaho ubuzima
God has a good plan and a purpose for your life. I always tell you that.
Imana ifite umugambi mwiza ifite n'intego y'ubuzima bwawe marambi kubwira.
But you must have a purpose and you must have a plan for your life.
Ariko nawe ukwiriye kuba umuntu ufite intego n'umugambi w'ubuzima bwawe.
He will never come and force you.
Ntabwo Imana izaza ngo iguhate.
I pray for revival in your life.
Ndasengera umubyutse mu buzima bwawe.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ni izina rya Yesu rikomeye.
I pray for God to help you and change your life.
Ndasengera ngo Imana igufashe ihindure ubuzima bwawe.
In Jesus name.
Ni izina rya Yesu.
Amen. That is my prayer for you.
Iryo ni isengesho ryanjye.
God bless you.
Imana iguhe umugisha.
Shalom.
Amahoro y'Imana.
To be notified of new videos, subscribe to the channel activating the bell and comment what you thought. Give like and share.